Welcome to the grind. How may I help you?
Pumpkin spice latte, please. I want it freezing, though. Actually, I just want a regular coffee. Those white girl pumpkin spice lattes annoy me.
I'm in love. Name?
Senorita Awesome.
You got it. Senorita Awesome. Okay. Sorry about that girl who went a latte psycho on me. Her name's Chanel, and she's president of the Cabin House, and she thinks that means her poop smells like ginger beer.
I know her. I mean, I just met her. I'm pledging Kappa.
You don't seem the type.
Well, clearly you haven't discovered the many layers of Senorita Awesome.
Senorita Awesome? Wait up.
It's Grace, actually.
Grace, Pete. Look, you can't join Cap House. I don't just work as a barista. I'm also the editor of the school paper, The Sentinel. I like to think of myself as an investigative reporter. Anyway, I think at their cores, all these sororities are evil, but that house is truly dangerous.
Excuse me, but I think you're getting a little too close to my new pledge, Mr. Convicted Sex Offender. Miss Bean, go organize the trash.
I'm sorry, what is she talking about?
Gay Jimmy Olsen over here got a little obsessed with me last year. I still have the 15,000 text messages he sent me. I had to get a restraining order.
I was a freshman and I had a crush, okay? I tend to get a bit passionate about things. You intentionally led me on. You kept acting like you liked me just so you could humiliate me.
What was I supposed to do? True Tory was over. I was bored. Miss Bean, let's hit it! Miss Bean, I said let's hit it!
Grace, please don't do this.
I'll be fine. It was nice to meet you, Pete.